My character is, well, like, flawed. She's kind of like the mother of this town in a way, but she also, I think, tries to guide things in a way that she, the way she wants to see them happen. It's way more interesting as an actor to explore something that is not quite so pretty.